Welcome to Pokemon Sun and Moon. Last time we caught the legendary Pokemon, Solgaleo, and pretty much added to the team. And this is it, the victory road, so let's just progress in the story. Pretty much take on Galio one final time. The final battle against Galio will begin. And I don't know who the heck I got up for. Okay, hold that. Oh, Mimikyu. Oh, let me see that one. Let's follow me. He's real close to this. So, Rob got this. So, before he predicts the shit on me and knocks me out, but cross poison. I'm a steel type. They protect me. And so simply use fast. And I'm just gonna get this Crobat has so high security. No, he got acrobatics and okay, well I think it's real. Yeah, one shot the Batman. He'll close off a Crobat. Level 54 on Rob. Greninja growing up a level. He's still taking a hill damage. Lucario is a fighting steel type. Look at the egg hack. Yeah, this egg got this. He got this. I'm going to keep what this Lucario has. But no, here I'm being fighting still. You're pretty much weak to the. Well, no, nothing but fighting, so I'm going to fire up a double kick on you. Or a spear. Oh boy, this is going to hurt. Might do some damage. Take it. And get that stabbing ability activated. Go purple defense. Double kick coming out. This should kick here. Okay, never mind. He tagged it. It's over tangled. And he's taking it out from here. I mean, double kick plus hell damage. He's just a whole lot faster than the Aura Spear coming out again. I'm pretty sure we can take it to the plus one defense, and that barely take that here. Down goes Lucario. This is hitting the level 51. Tom at level 52. And this is, yeah, we gotta switch him out. Because his type no has evolved, but I'm pretty sure this is maybe a war attack. That's why he's switching, bringing it in here. So we're gonna go back into Robbie. PKB is far off the discharge. And hope this didn't have any effect. I broke my third. Yeah, I think by the way he looked, I think he used water type. Multiple attack. What the heck is that? It's like the Arceus, just like the Arceus, so like the move right there. But yeah, he is a water type, man. Does not get the prize. Can I live another one from this one? I'm gonna risk it. Oh, he missed. Down he goes. Still took a damn, he's coming here. And yeah, that's what my good about. We got, okay, we just stayed in, we just ran for his being dark. We got the pressure. You know why the heck not? Let's just talk to Z Moon. Nice man. Got a kill for Trick. No crit. This is what I found about with Blaze. Let's just show him the Z Moon true crap. And I wouldn't want to be here right now. Down he goes. I mean, what do you expect, dude? What do you expect? We're gonna get the same results every time, man. This is the last time we battle him in the end. At least to the post game, at least. And literally, you get crazy moving back to Mexico, like. We're not ending the season. Okay, cool. Well, we just acquaintances there. After what you just did, okay, well. Anyway, let's go. Before we continue, let's go heal a little bit. That was a tough battle. I cannot wait to explore this victory road. We all heal up, so let's explore. Man, yeah, we got to say, of course we got to say, why wouldn't that be Pussy? Lock the screen out, and we actually got to climb the tallest mountain in the lower level to get to the Pokemon League. We got the rare delay too, so let's go into the challenge right here. An item right there, which is escape rope. Okay, let's get some account. Let's get some account. Why the heck not? Oh boy, Snow White. Already caught like two. No, I never. Okay, see, right here, didn't catch one. This was a female, so I gotta catch the male one. Or to get Glalie and the ghost one, which I can't think of the name right now. But this one, like, you just throw this thing and evolve this one to, and then, use the rare character to also, like, try to complete the book of that. That off-screen, I'm going to actually do some exploring before I take on the kahunas, because next episode, we actually going to be taking on the kahunas. Yeah, the Elite Four. Like, what I'm gonna do is, like, do two, one day do two, the next day, and then be champion, and then pretty much do the post game, and that will be it with Pokemon Sun and Moon. Because pretty much almost at the end of this game. A lot of things happened. I said, I can't say, like, I had a lot of fun playing it, and it was real fun and real interesting. Okay, we got a little Vulpix. I'm totally catching this thing. Lovable picks in the house. Yet to run into one. And I think you can reverse the streets because I think you get a little chance to a Pokemon Moon and I think you get this thing a Pokemon Sun. In the process of looking for a male Snow Run, I ran into Lovable pick. And Mimikyu's at level 55. About 5 more levels, you can be like. Just becoming the strongest on the team here. Let's add it to the Pokedex. I think you got a ball thing with Ice Down, which I don't have. Yeah. I think it's really this thing really too evolved too. Check out a group thing. Right now, you're going to the box, buddy. Now, you want to see like a Nuzlocke or something of this nature. Please let me know comments down below because, like, once I finish. Ooh, a week? Okay, now we're just getting Pokemon. We're getting Pokemon back to back. Alright, still trying to look for the. Like, we can go ahead, like, with good progression, like, trying. Like, he going to ball with a Razor Claw, which. I'm yet to find one yet in this game. Like, I don't know where you get the Razor Claw. Stay the ball. Got it. Oh. And let me see if we can get that ball going right there. Because, like, he can catch rebound here. He can catch Lola Vulpix. Yeah, let me see if we can get a snowball. Okay, we got a snowball. PG mail. Though. I'm not trying to spend all this time. Music people, of course. Yeah. I got to watch this thing. We'll catch one on the way up from past. Let's get you on, boys. So we have not got yet 50% of Zargoff yet. We only got the 10% form with the doll, and let's just focus on what I'm gonna do. Okay, here's another scroll work. Can you please be a man? Be a boy. Not a boy. I wonder if you're gonna catch the male ones in the pool and catch the female ones in this one, boys. That thing. I mean, I could catch it, you know. I'm just gonna catch it. And there's a bob wild that way, you know. Screw it. I'm gonna catch it again. And it's Aptol. I mean, how often are you running to him? At level 42, yeah, he's ready for a mega evolution. So, I think we can mega evolution in the post game, too. I can't wait to see that. Stay in the ball. Thank you. So that's pretty much all the Pokemon now. Except for another Snow Run. I might have to catch another Peter one that's evolving that way. Because, like, most of my level would be related and then find out where the Dust Stone is and do it that way. And do it just from the floor and, like, until, like, 100% of Dex. I know. You're not joining the team because I'm not using this thing. I'm not gonna use this. Pretty cool Pokemon. Maybe he was in this gym, but that's all. And this is pretty much. Well, that's two of the random account. We're gonna find this game. Probably most of them. No, that's all. Another Aptol. I remember if he ain't trying to take us on when we're ghost fairy type and he just pure dark. Let me try this is slow, this is slow. I don't wanna go back down. I'm gonna do some movement and slow in this cave. And let's get another random here. Let's look for a snowball pump. And once I catch another snowball, I'll just spread this here. Man, this might be it right here. Please be it. If it's a female, it's gonna catch it. You know, it's just like, it doesn't matter. Oh, yeah, it's a male. Cool. No problem. So we got a female one, we got a male one. With like, I said, all spare parts evolve these two and two. The next one complete that page of the Pokedex. And, see what else I can do because I got to get the Sunstone and all that good stuff. And I said, try to like 100% deck and just do some explode off screen, get some items I've never gotten, and go from there, because pretty much it. Enough to do. I mean, here's the one. You know, let's do Ice Pop. Why not? Oh, no. And yeah, he was on the snowball, too. I don't know what that does. Oh, yeah, before I forget, let me put on these repairs. Let me put on these repairs. I don't do it. We encounter more and more Pokemon. I still have the Ether. The whole entire game, man, that's a tier right there. I want, what is it? Well, it's pretty cool. You can fire TM13 for Ice Beam, Rainy is Ice Decay, so that's pretty cool. Don't forget to pick that up. And I got two Pokemon that can learn it. A Vulpix and a Lola Vulpix and a couple of Snow ones that can learn it. Yeah, that's up here. Class Blitz. Let me go back around this way. There's an item and a full store. They're really coming in because they're really going to stock up on those and those guys that have not used the entire game. To make sure that's everything. Yeah, the thing is, there's no more items right here. Okay, something like that way. That's something like that way. Okay, he's going to repair. I'm going to go around to make sure we clear everything. Oh, okay, you can come here and get the Ice type Z move, we gotta get there. We gotta go there. And I think that's can't forget. We can't forget about that. And so, like, if you got a boat, I mean, Eevee, your boat back right here. Put Lacey on, and I think there's going to be. Yeah, that's it. Oh, no, that's not it. There's one more. There's over here. There's an item. A max revive. That's going to be really, really helpful. Now, this may be the shortest episode ever. I'm not trying to, like, end it all. Like, try to end it all. I don't want it at all, but, like. I mean, everything in the grass is going to be the same in Pokemon. So, they're going to take Pokemon we just encountered. Like, if they are rares, I can't say what the rares are going to be. And that's it. If you come over here and talk to these guys, and like, okay, man. I want them to do heal up and heal up and stock up. Like I said, I never took on the computer today, like, do, like, a little off-screen battle. And now, that's for the game we got you by. Full restore, so let's sell these repairs, because I no longer need them. And let's sell quick balls, because like I said, I need to get some money. I need to get some money. The fire song I gotta keep. The evolution notice, the evolution stones I gotta keep, because never know. Let's put some items. Oh, you can't buy a heavy ball. You can't buy these bones. Why? What's the sharpening gear that we only use? We're gonna master ball though. A master ball. We don't need that. General orbs, which we have one we only use. Red stuff, we got four. We can get rid of them. We got the leftover, which I definitely want to keep because that was a real jump on that mustache we did. And like I said, I'm gonna put some items around, like, if I'm like, gonna keep the D-moves and the Pokemon, and I might do some switch shenanigans off screen, and. Yeah, it's kinda like, and he's. And he dead. But we're about to get some. Full stores anyway, so it's not survived, and he dead. Full here, going along, leave a full here, like. Like we're caring about what the hell we use that for. So let's stock up. Now we can stock up. Cause like them revives, like we need to hold on to them. Look, let me see. Far as revives go, we only got like 60, so we get 4. That's it, there, man. And 4 stuff we gonna need to buy. Make it challenging. And you know what? Just for the heck of it, I'm buying 96 ultra balls and I think we're good. At this point, I'm going to make better money. And I'm going to work on this by saving my game. Actually, you know, I shouldn't do that. I'm going to save right after this. Because once you come out here, make sure you keep me up. Make sure you stock on vitamins. But like I said, I'm going to do tomorrow episode. We're going to do the, Kahoot, the Elite Four tomorrow. But like I'm going to do some preparations and let you guys know. Well, I did ahead of time, switch some irons around and all that good stuff, but let's take on a rival one more time. He's hyped. I'm ready to go. So here's the final battle against our rival. Now what we do off screen too, I'm just gonna go ahead and finish up Pokemon with side quest, finish up Pokemon Moon. And scan that QR code from the stadium so we can go ahead and get that Pokemon so I can get some post game with. Although, I'm just gonna hold off on that. I'm just gonna do some side quests and do Pokemon. I'll do that off screen, like, pink Pokemon move off screen. But we got a little ride, she took it on Mimikyu. Like, okay, like, I figured he was gonna be faster than me, so that's why I said I'm not gonna set up a sword dance because, like, you're faster than me. You probably got a shot me. So, bloop. What if I call back Mimikyu with a reset in skies? But now he goes. I ain't gotta worry about that now. Ain't gotta worry about that. Freaking hill is still up. Man, he's a grass ghost. And one Pokemon. The Pokemon, we chose it. Gotta finish it. I'm gonna save my Z move for his very last Pokemon, girl. We got this. Because since you're a grass base, you're not going to like this move right here. Any take it. Where you going to go? Smackdown. And that, okay, dude, that really ain't do nothing, because yeah, I'm faster, because I'm up the hill. Go down the hill, that did nothing, so okay, well, plant go away, let's just taste the plant go from up there. Down he goes. Mr. Eddie, low 52. Ain't even taking damage. Every point in life. Rob, come here, take care of this guy for me. Roast this thing. Let's put some fox on here, please. And oh, okay, this thing, baby. It ain't fast and amazing. Trust me, either. If I don't take care, I hope we get a pair of eyes. Yeah, this ain't savvy. But no paralyzation. Plus hell damage. Now, I know the next Hydro Pump, I know he's gonna hit it, so I'm not worried about it. He does that. Gonna do some damage. Yeah, it does over half. Or a little half, and this should take him out. And no point was want to take the Pokemon in the game. And pretty much all he can do is ER. Down he goes. Mimikyu is about to break to level 60. Might hit the 60 with the Garuda. Man, that's a koala type. Right? That's the normal. You know what? Cool one, dude. You know what? Let's send in Nebby. Why the heck not? Because Nebby has not seen no action. This is on par. Okay, I'm using this legendary. He's just a little normal type anyway. He's not gonna do anything. So, you know, I'm going for my signature move too. Just to kill it all. Jump in the air. Almost one shot. He got Shadow Claw. Of course he got Shadow Claw. It's gonna be super effective. It's not gonna do. Okay, there ain't nothing to do. There ain't nothing. Maybe it gets hit by a hero. He don't care. He's like, why is it? Because I want to. And his crush is pretty much win the game. And yeah, we won. It probably gave me, it took me a while with the legendary Pokemon to come to put like a whole lot of heck of Pokemon meet with the legendary all screen does. That thing need to become my friend. Well, we took down how? Yeah, frustrated makes you strong, man. After you defeat him, he gives you 3 back to 5, which. And we both sit out here in the cold. Well, no coats in the world. What is wrong with us? Alola. I mean, what can you say? Like I say, stay tuned. Like, once we finish this main game, I'm going to start showing off the post game. Like, what we can do. Like, pretty much not much. I'm not going to run in. Once that's going to be it. And it's up to you guys, like, what else you want to see on the channel? You like to see a Nuzlocke for the game, or one lock, let me know. Or Pokemon Sun or Pokemon Moon Nuzlocke. You want me guys to do that? Because I will definitely do that. But subscribe if you are new. Click the like button and I'll catch you guys next time. Like I said, all stream will do some preparations. And get ready to take on the Elite Four. It's 4 Coolness. Catch you guys next time. Peace.